Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. And today we are going to be trying on all my skirts. Sounds fun? No? Okay. But anyways, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to do the third part of me trying on all my clothes. And today we're doing skirts. And luckily for you guys, I only have this many skirts. So, yeah. Hopefully there's not too many. So, yeah. But anyways, I remember not having skirts like years ago. And then I started thrifting. And then I've been accumulating a lot of skirts. So, yeah, just the basketball's not bad. But anyways, I'm going to try them on for you guys. And then we're going to either sell or keep whatever skirts I'm trying on. Now I'm just losing it. So anyways, let's get started in this video. And yeah, let's jump into it. So yeah, this is my first skirt. It's a tutu skirt. I got it thrifting at St. Vinny's for Halloween. I wore this at least a couple times, and I feel like it's gonna fit me still, which I hope it does. This is something I'm probably gonna have in my closet forever, only because if you need a quick Halloween costume, I have this tulle skirt, and then I can just throw whatever the shit I want to go with it. So. Absolutely love it. I love this skirt. And there's also this color on the other side. So, it's really cute. I feel like I'm wearing it. I love this skirt. I want to find a pink one. That would be fun. So, definitely keeping this skirt. Bibbidi boppity boop for us to go over there. Okay. So next skirt we have is this Jones Wear cheetah print skirt. It is a mini size skirt. I got this thrifting. So yeah, this is good. I like this. High waisted. It's silky. It's lightweight. These are the best skirts. Yeah. Definitely keep. This skirt is a jean skirt, still new with tags, never worn it. It's by American Eagle. What size is this? This is a size 12. Let's see. Oh, don't mind my stomach. Oh yeah, this fits really good. I wish more skirts can be stretchy like this, but you can never find the perfect skirt. It's hard finding the perfect fitting clothes, I feel like. But yeah, this is pretty cute. Very happy with this. It's stretchy, it fits, it's not too big in this area right here. Next skirt is this one. What is this? Oh shit. Okay, it's inside out. I got this skirt just before everything happened this past winter. So I didn't get a chance to wear it yet. This fits super cute. It's more of like a more dressier skirt, but you never know. It's pretty cute. It has like the little tool sticking out, which is super cute. So, this skirt is part of a matching set I got from Nasty Girl.
I absolutely love this set.
It is so much fun to wear. I look super cute in it. So definitely keeping this. Like, the sets are great when you want to go out and party. Still look cute, but still look super comfy. And high-waisted, like, thigh-high or knee-high boots. Next is this skirt. I found this a couple years ago. It is a size medium, so I probably won't keep this because it will be a little tight. I don't know. It doesn't feel too tight. But I don't know. Maybe this is a maybe. I do like it. I like the pattern of it. It's really cute. But I don't like it when that does that. So maybe I'll sell this. Maybe not. We'll see. Next skirt is also new. It's by American Eagle. I just recently got this, I think. Maybe last summer? Yeah. This is super cute. This is a size large. If you wear comparable size larges. So maybe I'll keep this. Very asymmetrical piece. But yeah. This skirt also got thrifted. Most of these skirts are thrifted. This one's by Chaps. It's like this athleisure wear skirt. Oh yeah, this is so cute. I wish skirts had pockets. So yeah, probably keeping this one. It is a size large. So yeah. Definitely love these kind of skirts. Next is my favorite skirt. I thrifted this skirt. A while ago. It was huge on me, but I kept it anyways because it is a Levi's skirt and these are very rare to come by. So it is a size 13. Hopefully it fits still. It is really short. It's more like a mini skirt. Oh thank god. It still fits. But yeah. This is this. Super cool. It is super short, but yeah. Oh, yeah. Next is this skirt. It's from Maurice's. I got the size large. I got this in clearance. Super cute. This is when I was beginning to get into the longer skirts. But it's a high low skirt. More longer in the back. It's really pretty. I like it. So definitely gonna be keeping this skirt. Next skirt is this one. I thrifted. Kind of have that 90s. Vibe to it. This size large. We'll see if this fits. Oh no. Yeah, I don't know. This is also a baby. Wow, it's hot today. Okay, next skirt is another long one. It is by American Eagle. It is a size medium. Let's see if it fits. It's another high-low skirt. Wait, it fits fine. Next skirt is this one. I thrifted it a while ago. It's size 14. So let's see how this works. I don't think this one's gonna fit. Do I have to try to button it? This one's not. It did fit me last year, so I must have gained quite a bit of weight. It's okay. This skirt right here, American Eagle. I thrifted this a while ago. I don't remember where. See if this one fits. Yeah. No. Definitely a mini skirt. Okay, next skirt is this skirt by Beta Glory. It's a Misty size 16. I thrifted this years ago, but let's see if it fits. No, it doesn't. It's okay. Next is a skirt by Abercrombie & Fitch, the size 10. I don't think this is not gonna fit me. Another mini. As well. No. Yeah. Definitely a little short. Yeah. This skirt, American Eagle, fits black to size 12. No. This cute dog. It is. Next is this skirt, also size 12. Still have the tags on it. Has a zip in the middle. Also size 12. Let's see. This skirt. Ooh. I think this one's also be. Yeah, no. So cute. Demon work. Guys, I didn't even wear this one. I'm so sad. Okay, next skirt. This one by Old Navy. Also size 12. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't know. This is a maybe skirt. It's kind of uncomfortable, but kind of fits. So we're in that halfway point. Next, this one felt out of the thing. It's this skirt. I recently just rented this. Very pastel-y. Oh yeah, this is super cute. Oh, yeah. That's it, this is it. Next skirt is by American Eagle, size 12, still new, with tags. It is the two-tone one, so we'll see if this one fits. I didn't wear this one either, obviously. Oh me. This one is size 14, also brand new, American Eagle. I bought this last summer, didn't wear it yet, of course. Do we have a winner? We almost have a winner. Like, it fits good in like this area, but it's a little tight right here. I don't know if because I'm bloated a little bit today. But, no, this is a baby as well. Yeah. Maybe pal. Next is this skirt. I love this skirt. Also new of tags. It's a size large. It has like the mixed pattern. Also high low as well. Really a fan of these high low skirts. Are they still in? Oh yeah, this is cute. I think one reason I like these because I don't have to worry about stepping on it. Next is this green skirt by Marisa's. It's a size extra large. It's this olive green button skirt. Yeah. It is a bit long, but I like it. I do too. I like the slits right here. I love the slits. It makes things like that. Next is this skirt by No Boundaries. It's velvet. Super vintage. Fun fact, I actually found a matching shirt to this skirt at Goodwill. But it was a size medium and it didn't fit, so I was really sick. If it was a size large or extra large, oh, that would have been so perfect. Because this was large, so of course a large is going to fit me. But yeah, super sad and bummed about that. Look at how cute, like 90s, like set with velvet flowers. They've been so cute. But that's the skirt. I will mention it's really hot up here. So next skirt is a size 14. It's from American Eagle. New with tags, of course. I really like this purple. Oh. fits perfectly or like, yeah. It was a little bit tight. Maybe. Next is this American Eagle one. I really like this. It's this print. It is a size 12. See how this fits. Oops, oh my God. Next is this skirt I thrifted, size 16. It is suede material. It's gonna be hot. Stretchy. Hey, pull over. The shirt's in my way. I'm just gonna tuck it underneath. Sorry guys, my stomach. I don't know about this one. Yeah. Well, here's what it looks like from the front. Next is this skirt. It is by Route 66. I actually like this brand a lot. Let's see. Nah. I'm getting lazy. It's because it's super hot. I don't have air conditioning up here. So. Next skirt, Old Navy, size large. Oh yeah, this is pretty. I love this skirt. Whew. I love the flowy skirts. Another skirt, it is medium. Gonna work. Sag Harbor, it's called. Maybe not. nah. Yeah, I can part with that. Get out. And then this skirt is by Passport. Large. Found it thrifty. Oh no. Definitely a little bit too tight around this area. It's okay. Apart from it. This skirt right here has a skort. I really like this skirt. There's no brand on it. I hope this fits. I like this skirt. In the maybe pile. Yeah. Not too bad still. It's a little tight, but go in the maybe pile. Okay. Shocker, another purple corduroy skirt. But this one's by Messino Supply & Co. from Target. I miss this brand so much. Like, I bought a lot of my clothes from that brand at Target. This is size 12. I don't think it's gonna fit me. Yeah. Never worn either. Next skirt is this skirt, also new tags by American Eagle. It is this cool, like, embroidery skirt. Never worn as well, obviously. Probably not gonna fit. Yeah. Yeah. Is this one by also American Eagle. What size is this? It is a large, 14-ish. Is that large? No, like, I'm not in it. So we're just gonna slip it on. How is this going all the way? Oh no, I'm unstringing it. It's hot. I don't know about this one. I'm gonna put it in the maybe pile. So we can look at it. The winter. Okay. Oh, these guys again. Next is this, is really cute. It's by H&M. It is a size something medium. Let's see if this fits. We're almost there, guys. Ooh. I don't know. Does this fit? I like this. A little twisty up here. I don't know, this is kind of cute. It's not tight elastic. Oh, this is nice. I like this. I'm keeping it. Next is a skirt right here. It's a size 10-12. Messino Supply. I don't think this is gonna fit me because I had this skirt forever. Yeah. No thanks. No, no, no. Next skirt is this one. I had this one for also by H&M. It's size 12. No. Oh no. Yeah. I'm not gonna finish. Is that okay? No, no, no. Next is this one by Messino and Supply. Same thing as the other one. I'm not gonna try it on. It's not gonna fit me. This skirt right here, I always wanted to wear, but I never did. It is a size 44. It's by Divided H&M. I really like this. I never wore it. I was afraid to wear longer skirts back when I first started college. Maybe it'll fit and then I'll wear it. Summer? No. Okay. That's sad. Yeah, it's really cool. Yeah. Very 90s. Looking.
super cool.
Next is this skirt by Forever 21. It's a size 30. I know I'm not a size 30. But let's see if it fits. Perhaps not. And yeah. No. Is this skirt, it's a size 10/30. I'm not gonna try it on. It's not gonna fit. So I'm willing to let it go. Then next skirt, yeah, also size 12/31. Messina Supply. I'm not gonna try it on. But here's this one. Let it go. And then this one, I should probably try it on. It is by, yeah, Liz Claiborne, size 12. I got this in Wisconsin. I was there. Never worn it, or like everything else I'm getting rid of. Yeah. It doesn't fit. So that's this one. And then the last final skirt is the only skirt I have from Hollister still from my high school years. It's those skater skirts. It's a size medium. We'll see how this works out. Huh. Like, it's not small, it's not big. It fits, but it's one of those things where I need to look in the mirror to try on. So, yes. So that's all my skirts that I have. So I'm going to count them up. I'm going to retry on the maybe pile to see if I like them or not, or I'm just gonna get rid of them all. But I'll see you guys in a couple minutes. So the total skirts I have or had is 45 pairs. I don't know. I had 45 skirts. I don't know. Does it go by pairs of skirts or I don't know. Anyways, I had 45 skirts, and I got rid of 27 skirts, and I am only keeping 18, which is awesome. Like, this is probably the best purge I ever done. I have to say, I'm really proud of myself that I took the maybe pile. I kept two, because I've tried them on, like, I'll keep, and then I kind of just got rid of the rest. But yeah, I feel so much better, like, so yeah, this is awesome. So if you're a size 14 or 12 in American Eagle, come check out my eBay, because there are a lot of new tags, so if you don't like the price, make an offer. But anyways, yeah, come check out my eBay, that's where I'm going to be selling all the 27 skirts that I tried on and getting rid of. I keep losing my words, but anyways, yeah, that's the video. I hope you enjoy it, of me trying on everything. So yeah, hopefully it's not too long, but anyways, yeah, I got rid of a lot of skirts. I feel very proud. So yeah, if you enjoy this video, please subscribe, please check out my eBay. If you want to comment, like, do all that other stuff, feel free to do so. So yeah, have a great day, and yeah, have a nice day and everything else, and bye.